Beyond the Queen, beyond Her Majesty, and the majestic gleam that her princes seem to see, there lies at her feet a Shakespearean tragedy. 'Cause in her country lies a million minds and a million years of time. So when Kayla comes a-fleeing from a warring Israel, becomes an immigrant in a council flat in northern Camberwell, and well, it's overwhelming that she's on the land where Chaucer dwelled, and finds a job as a waitress and is quite comfy for a spell. And then when she's more apt with English, wishes tend to swell, and her ambitions stretch beyond the point you'd at first foretell. And due to her complexion, some will there decide that she is an intruder, a bloodsucker of the soil of their country. They all go through hell, so they egg her door to make her life hell as well. She is grown to know it well, and she can tell that England is unwell. They are so frustrated, 'cause England means equality for all, but they're a walking contradiction, 'cause you aren't so equal when you're poor. Now Shaquinda came illegally, but that's beside the point. He was sure that he'd be clean of sin once he had been anointed by the sun and the rain of England. And his work he'd be able to sustain in England, and maybe he would gain in England. But he was soon to see the pain in England. He saw a woman being mocked by roadmen in dark tops, and high on English chivalry he gave chase yelling stop. But when he did catch up with them, they stabbed him and he dropped. He never rose again, but a country swelled where a hero rose and fell. He'd grown to know it well, and he could tell that England wasn't well. They are so frustrated, 'cause England means honor and generosity, but they're a walking contradiction, 'cause they're full of so much hostility. Come along by an English song, sarcasm's half the price, but give it all, 'cause naturally half-hearted won't suffice. I know it well and I know it true, I've lived here all my life. Something in the air I feel just doesn't sit quite right. Should I voice my worries and my conscientious plight?
Maybe I shouldn't. Hell, pray tell.
Well, England is unwell. I've grown to know it well, and I can tell that England is unwell. Bum ba 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 da bum ba ba da.